Just a few minutes ago, you watched a staggered Michigan team get an enormous win on this Monday afternoon, and Marquette's trying to not get frozen out. This is a fun place to watch a ball game. Thank you for spending your afternoon with us.
Likewise, Jason Benetti right now. Over goes a little. Wait a minute. High ball screen with a back screen lob. Have a way to start. Oh, pretty. Blow by Armstrong.
That was a tough catch for Moore and a long jumper for two. And high school as well, just injury trouble. Pretty. Over and over. They're doing it again.
And a nice little bump again.
Then Marquette should do the same thing again.
Well, that's two different sets that they ran, but obviously they're not.
It's his 22nd three of the year.
There's that little hesitation dribble. Should have shot it, I thought.
It's David Joplin, and that rolls in.
They need him. Notre Dame, Georgetown, Creighton. Really good wins.
At Illinois, still a very good win. That jump shot is cash for Tyler Burton.
The back, and look who's rolling along. Pulling. Great job short of the floor. Head for the game. Jones, one of the great finishers, really, at this level.
That's a hard drive, Cam Jones.
Got a jump on that hand. Nice bite.
Shot fake. Pretty. On the reverse. That's nasty. Shuttled it off for Joplin. Didn't want to take the three.
Nice
Joplin.
Spin. How about that, well, he's enhanced his game with the bounce a little bit. Decimate the inside defense. There's a mismuckle. I'll put it against Colin.
He didn't. Instead, Moore knocks down a three. Is that wide open? Trey Norman, freshman, who's only played 127 minutes all year, is on. Jones, another spin for two. Cam Jones.
Counter that, he can be looking to the low post. Duck in.
Yeah, he rolled to the rim very well. Gold comes with a double. They get it out of there. Hawson for three, and somehow that swirls down. 6 points from outside of three.
Yeah, you should know that if you're guarding him.
That's an open look.
He gets going.
And that's good. Seven to shoot for Villanova. Justin Moore off the shake. He knocks it down.
Wow. Nice cut and pass. He's so good at the rim. How about making goal a playmaker, hanging around with Oso? I think he can do some damage with elevation, though. He think he had him.
It's Norman on the drive. Oh, yeah, what a finish. Yeah. He's about a 40% three-point shooter. Dixon the trailer. He's got another.
Got to get up on him. Guys can do some damage.
Two very evenly matched teams.
Look at the cut, and then of course Oso as well. I mean, he's actually small forward talents.
And that's two and a foul for Hakeem Hart, and Villanova ties the game again. Gold, tough catch. Iguodaro.
That's a shot. That little push floater. Just. I know that's, but they didn't really get a good bump. Dixon giving the bump, or looking to give it.
Oh, great cross lane pass by Dixon, and the fourth chance is good for Ware. On four, Norman was in the stanchion and then in the crowd, and he came back to recover. Armstrong got it.
What a play by Dixon. Watch the box, they just don't get it to him.
It's a good defensive possession by Marquette. Wow. Armstrong beats it anyway.
Well, he's
in this lineup, and he has keyed an 8-0 Villanova run. Lowry listening to his coach. Good. Kolek on the hunt. Lowry. Two in a row for the freshman. Took possessions for like 25 seconds, and then they're getting beat late by good offense. Iguodaro, so tough.
Very, very
over in the game.
And to your point, they both average around 10 a game, which is a nice level.
He's when you let him operate like that, yeah, you're toast. Yeah.
Nice give.
Gold got a little ahead of himself. Kolek calms it down.
He can go to the rim, but goodness. A little short. Nice cut by Dixon.
Got it out for Armstrong, and the new ball is as good as the first one.
Got a chance here.
Kolek with two, Kolek with one. Kolek got it on the window.
Wow. His left hand. Goodness, give it up an easy one.
Just been awesome for Shaheen Holloway early on, and Marquette got a face for that. There's another dunk for Iguodaro.
Mitchell so good in the attack mode. Look at the footwork. Boy, got everybody body lungs at deflections.
Again by Iguodaro, as you said. Joplin, yes!
Deep one. Under 10.
Strength. Right by Bamba.
Strength. And again, pick and go. Hesitation, blow by.
Hawson. Wow. Caught it for three.
Boy.
That was from Laverne and Shirley's house.
And they didn't get back. Hawson had to play. Dixon's got to go.
Iguodaro walls up on him. That's two and a foul.
Getting better and better.
Cam Jones looking Step healthy. Back. Yes, he did. Oh, my. Got it.
Well, he can fix.
Felt Mitchell.
Yeah, Burton cut to the rim, didn't see him.
Hawson got it for three. Oh, man.
Shotgun.
Hawson got tangled with Jones. Nice play. That's good for Dixon.
Nice screen, too. This is a tough match here for Ware. This is where they've been productive.
Kolick with space.
Too easy. I mean, that's just well executed.
Be invited to supper club.
Look at Iguodaro. They're so good together.
Yeah, Iguodaro has been electric. He's got 16 points. And there is Kolick.
And it's just an hit a little bit.
Jones regathers. Kolick wants it. Dixon was flat-footed. Kolick beat him and scored.
Goodness.
Dixon off the juggle, turning on Iguodaro.
Oh, man,
he switched hands to score. Iguodaro, who screams for him, then rolls. And there's Iguodaro off the tip. Wouldn't go. Kolick tracked it down somehow. Mitchell on the drive for two. Strong gave it up there.
Yeah, I thought he had a little mid-range jumper. Pretty, pretty. There you go.
Nova's got a score and fast. A little hesitation from Armstrong.
There you go.
Again. Two and a foul.
This kid, I think he's the key to the season for this Villanova team. A little bit. Mitchell's not the deep threat like this guy is. He'll bite you once in a while.
Mitchell passes in. So Stevie Mitchell.
Plays with such juice, though.
He was there to close out, and Armstrong scores anyway.
Well, they don't cover.
Ooh, they missed Jones.
Wow.
Kolick. Big shot.
This kid, let me tell you. For help, you find the opposite corner of the inbound there.
That's just his second three the last three games. Armstrong coolly fills it up from three.
And that post up to bail him out. And nobody back again. Oh, my goodness.
Kolick to Iguodaro all day long.
They give him.
Got a foul,
yeah,
right?
There, yeah,
Iguodaro tried to, it didn't. Mitchell on the stop. Rebound, Kolick. 45 seconds left. They pushed him. No foul. Kolick. And the foul is in. Cam Jones. Was dancing on rims early in this game.
That's a tough shot indeed.
And we will say farewell from Milwaukee for our entire wonderful crew. Brad Weimer, Dustin Denti, everybody in Los Angeles. He's Bill Raftery. I'm Jason Benetti. We're going to send you back to the studio. Mike, Casey, and Laval right after a break. Marquette by 13 at home on this Martin Luther King Jr. Day.